YouTube, this is a video 2 of my breakfast egg omelets. So I'm just finishing up cooking my tomatoes here. Gonna put them right on the sandwich here. Lock it right on there. I'm gonna cool this down a bit. Okay. Now, if you like what I like to do, this ham, love this ham. I'm gonna take some honey baked ham, delicious. And you're just gonna take a stick of butter, fry it up a bit. Turn this up. And we're just gonna kind of throw it on there. Nice and thick. Good for you, too. Nice and sweet. All the flavors you like at the same time. This up here. And we're just gonna cook it at a low temperature. You don't wanna burn it. Wait till the edges get nice and brown a bit. Maybe put some more butter in here. Oh yeah, baby. Nice. See how it's starting to sizzle? I'll show you. It's starting to sizzle. Nice and brown. Oh yeah, baby. Okay, we're gonna take these. We're gonna put them on the other side of the dish. I'll turn the screen so you can see. We're gonna put them on the side that we didn't touch yet. So we're gonna put them right there. We're done with the oven, so we're gonna turn the oven off. We're gonna keep this going. Get a little more ground pepper in there. I love pepper. Okay, we're gonna take our basil, maybe 2 leaves, if you like me, 2 branches, just rip them off right there, take off the edges and we're just gonna sprinkle it on like this. Sprinkle it on like this. Like this. We're just gonna keep it right there. There you have it, folks. You get a nice glass of milk. I'll put it over here.
That's a delicious flavor. You can see it. Very good. Get a nice flavor in there. I'll show you. Get a better view. Nice. Can you see? I don't know if you can see.
Yeah, there we go.
Very good.
Alright, YouTube, this is our chef, Devin Peterson, I guess, if you will, and, this is my breakfast burrito, my very first, recipe I'm gonna put on YouTube, and, thank you all for joining me, and, hope to see you next time. Thank you.